A man who preached the funeral said it really was a simple way to die. He lay down to rest one afternoon and never opened up his eyes. They hired me and Fred and Joe to dig the grave and carry up some chairs. It took us 7 hours and I guess we must have drunk a case of beer. I guess I ought to go and watch them put him down, but I don't own a suit. And anyway, when they start talking about the fire in hell, well, I get spooked. So I'll just sit here in my truck and act like I don't know him when they pass. Anyway, when they're all through, I've got to go to work and mow the grass. Well, here they come, and who's that riding in that big old shiny limousine? Look at all that chrome, I do believe that that's the sharpest thing I've seen. That must belong to his great uncle, someone said he owned a big old farm. When they get parked, I'll mow you down and look it over, that won't do no harm. Well, that must be the widow in the car, and would you take a look at that? That sure is a pretty dress. You know, some women do look good in black. He's not even in the ground, and they say that his truck is up for sale. They say you took it pretty hard, but you can't tell too much behind the veil. Well, listen, ain't that pretty when the bugler plays the military taps? I think that when you're in the war, they always hide and play a song like that. Well, here I am and there they go, and I guess you just call it my bad luck. I hope he rests in peace, but trouble is the fella owes me $40.